Can't with her. Now, Greg is in for Lee.
Nice one out there again.
Good.
It's going to warm up even more so, though, as we get towards the end of the week. It's probably going to upper 80s. Right now, though, it's a chilly start. You're seeing 49, some 40s popping up there. Watsonville, Salinas, Big Sur. So we have some 40s, lower 50s, maybe some mid-50s in some spots. Let's take a look at our fog tracker. We do have some patchy coastal fog. You can see that in the bay there, Monterey Bay. And again, that'll mix out as we get through the morning hours. No problems there. It's going to be similar to yesterday. So we have the low moving out of the Pacific Northwest and high pressure taking its place. And that is going to bring our temperatures up into the, the warm range. We do want to update you here because this one just coming down. Small craft advisory now issued for the coastal waters. Winds are anticipated to pick up to the 15 to 25 knots there later today. This is in effect till 9 o'clock tonight. So just keep that in mind if you do have plans. Heading out on the water, you can see your highs today in the 70s and the 80s, 60s and 70s along the coast. Big Sur a little bit warmer. And you can see some 80s and 70s as we move inland. We'll show you a quick look at that 7-day forecast. And once again, Friday inland, some spots could hit the century mark.